This is the theatrical cut. March 9th, 2006. Even though this tape is from 2005, it's a later pressing.
And famous. Many stars glittered, but one couple truly dazzled. Meg and Robert Windermere. Until Mrs. Erlin arrived without an invitation.
Forgive me. I need an opinion.
Well, it doesn't leave much to the imagination.
Depends on the imagination. Some men have more than others.
In Oscar Wilde's timeless tale of a notorious woman out to liberate an impressionable young woman.
I think I'm stupid?
Married to a man you love and running off in the middle of the night with an international playboy? Do I think you're stupid?
Academy Award winner Helen Hunt, BAFTA winner Scarlett Johansson, and Academy Award nominee Tom Wilkinson.
Hasn't anyone warned you against me?
Yes, everyone. A good woman.
Can you imagine what people would say?
If we're always guided by other people's thoughts, what's the point of having our own?
From composer Mark Isham comes the captivating soundtrack, Crash. In one of the best scores of the year, the music of Crash will move you in unexpected ways. Crash, the soundtrack, includes the song In the Deep by Bird York. Also available is the album with songs from and inspired by Crash. Get it on Superb Records. In stores now.
This is not a trend. Let me repeat, this is not a trend.
Out here, it's a flow, it's a vibe. Everybody does it.
The best place to get the real truth is right from the street.
A group of us got together and we invented this.
You have stripper dancing, which we do not do. You have clown dancing, and then you have the crump dancing.
First time I saw a drag queen get crump, I thought he was on drugs.
It's like hygiene. Either you smell good or you don't. Either you crump or you're not. It's like getting out your anger for on the dance floor.
It's not dangerous. It's lying.
Gangbanging, it's a competition. The Crips go against the Blood.
That's how Tommy started the thing called the Battle Zone.
Battle Zone.
Battle Zone.
Battle Zone. Battle Zone. By the Battle Zone being created, it's like that same competition, but it's on the flip side. We have the Little Mama match. We got a Big Boy match.
But we never see anything like this again.
They telling the people that they better than us?
You going down tonight. Somebody wants to be there. Somebody wants to be noticed.
Rolling Stone calls Rise a knockout, a visual miracle, this summer.
We're not going to be clones of the commercial hip-hop world. Somebody's waiting on something different.
The sky is the limit.
We're going to sail into the dance world. We're going to take it by storm. We're going to rise no matter what.
Rise.
Thank you.
Destined to make a name for yourself, and we will. You know when that shark bites with its teeth, baby. There she is, the girl I'm gonna marry, Sandra Dee.
I have never worked with somebody so unprofessional in my life. I mean, have you ever even acted before?
Well, I'm learning, but let me tell you something, Blondie. You're not exactly Audrey Hepburn. You know, Mary, how is it possible that you were Sandy's mother and not her sister?
Mr. Dare. Stop it.
May I have this dance? God, you're beautiful. You know, I was right about you. You're gonna be easy to love.
Bobby, made 10 films, won 2 Grammys, sold over 2 million records, got nominated for an Academy Award. What the hell more do you want?
Stop! Stop!
You gotta be kidding me. That was perfect.
We can do it better. You're on the boards. It's real. The audience is right there. You can feel it.
Maybe movie audiences are too sober for
you. No, it's reality, baby. The nightclubs are reality. It's not like the movies that are all fake.
And they come running. Watch this. Makeup. Wardrobe. Yeah, that's it. See what I mean? Water. Water. What the hell is wrong? You know, I was set off.
Diary of a Mad Black Woman. A new film by Tyler Perry.
Back the hell up, honey. You're in my face. Get some deodorant.
Coming soon.